Democratic Texas Congressman Al Green is calling on black Americans to turn down White House invitations until President Donald Trump apologizes for calling an NFL player who takes a knee during the national anthem a son of a bitch. Speaking on the Joe Madison Show on SiriusXM Radio, Green called Trump's comments a, quote, new level of indecency, adding, in our community, there are certain lines you don't cross. You don't talk about a man's mother in that fashion. There are consequences when you do that. This news comes during the same week when Green said that he is going to force a House vote on Trump's impeachment next week, following his comments about NFL players.